der macht's eiskalt. Die Schotten führen mit 1:0.
Castle holds its breath and Shacklin puts the penalty away. It is a huge moment in this match. Drilled across the goal and in by Lawrence Shacklin. Well, what a turnaround this is. From 1-0 down to 2-1. It's take two.
Here for Hearts. It's Shankland, it's a great save, but it will come out to Nathaniel Atkinson. And the Hearts supporters that have made the journey. Snodgrass to take, left-footed, can cause some confusion and come out and struck by Josh Schinelli. Hearts are on such a high. Shiri away, Lawrence Shankland again. Humphreys back to Shankland.
Oh, that
might just do it. Lawrence Shankland. The ref goes. Humphreys, Sibic. He's gone all the way from his own box. Tommy Sibic. What a finish from Sibic. These are the days that Hearts crave.
Pick up a little pocket of space, feeds Ginelli. Now it's Humphreys.
Oh, that's a brilliant finish from Stephen Humphreys on that left foot of his again, through the legs of Ryan Fulton.
And I'm not sure it would even constitute a massive shock as Devlin comes in to try and make a save. That's brilliant work from Cam Devlin, and surely now.
Shankland again. Humphreys back to Shankland.
Oh, that
might just do it. Lauren Shankland. The record goal for Hearts' main man. It gives them a 2-0 lead. And might that be the one that sends... Now, Hibs could well be exposed. Humphreys, Sibic, he's gone all the way from his own box. Tommy Sibic! Oh, what a finish from Sibic! These are the days that Hearts crave, the moments that they live for. And the sunset on Leith tonight will be a shade of deep maroon.